Isle of Wight scallops and panettone pudding in Come Dine With Me at 5. First on the menu, a mouth-watering deal or no deal on 4.
King.com, the home of great online games, sponsors Deal or No Deal.
1,098 games, £274.5 million, 24,156 identical sealed boxes, and still, just one question. Welcome to my personal Deal or No Deal Hall of Fame. Welcome to the Dream Factory. You know, it really wasn't that easy to come up with just 15 memorable games. We've had so many. But in my favourite 15, certain games just chose themselves. She stood here and she gave us the most memorable game you could possibly imagine. Alice.
Hi.
Hi, welcome to your game. Alice Mundy from Monmouthshire. A student? What are you studying?
Yeah, studying conservation biology in UWE.
Uni mates are here. And you're also training to be a stunt woman.
I am now.
How long have you been doing that?
About 2.5 years now.
Why? Yeah.
Because I can't imagine a better job where every day you go to work every day and there's something different and exciting and you get birds every day. I just would love it.
And so the aim is a full-time career in the stunt world.
It's the dream ambition is that's what I'm aiming for.
So presumably it's one of your objectives from being here is to get money for your career.
Yeah, it would be great. Like any amount would just make the horse riding just a lot. I could do that a lot more often than I'm doing it now.
Yeah. Speed up that process.
Yeah. Yeah.
Great. So. Only one photo. A merry, merry band.
This is like my favourite photo of all time. This is me in the middle and my two sisters, Liz on the left and Claire on the right, and Claire's there.
Hello, Claire.
It's a bit different now.
Oh, you've changed. Shall we move on?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay, I need you please to confirm you chose box number 8 at random before the game began. It is sealed by the independent adjudicator, who sealed all 22 boxes and is the only person who knows where the money is. Alice, feel free to cartwheel down the Walk of Wealth, abseil off our lighting rig, anything you want. Just make sure you get a load of money. Alice, good luck.
He doesn't have to worry for a while. 3 is my lucky number, so...
So you're not going there for a while?
No. And then, so, I like odd numbers better than even numbers. They're a bit more edgy. Do you know what I mean? So, I'm going to go for the first round. They're going to be all even numbers, and I'm going to start with Dave, number 12. He came with me, so it's a good place to start.
Come on, Dave, get us underway.
All right, good luck, Alice.
Oh, 50 grand. Wasn't quite such a good place to start after all.
Okay. Derek, number 6, please.
Not a lot goes on in Hunstanton, and he's very excited to be in Bristol, but you come up to him and make him go, whoa! You all right?
Yes, it's calming down. God, it's calming down.
Don't do that to him, for goodness sake.
Ready?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, 10.
10 grand.
Oh, sorry.
Who are you going to frighten there?
Well, I don't think he's going to be very frightened, but Stephen, just because I want to hear him speak. Go on, Squidgy.
Alice, I hope it's a blue. All for you.
Oh, smooth. Put her down. Oh.
4, please.
OK. Ready? Everything all right at the pub still?
Yeah, children are fine.
Where is the pub?
It's in Hull.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ollie. Ollie's from Hull.
Do you do that every time someone says Hull?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a rich theme that we will definitely be using. Now, Carol, I think we'll have box number 4, please.
Good luck, Alice. I hope it's a blue for you.
I'll go with Dick, please, number 10. I loved it.
Alice, I'll hope it's a blue.
£5. He always says, take out low reds because it leaves more blues and you will get higher offers as you go on. But it is, it does require you to have the biggies as well. So you've lost one of the biggies. That's okay. That's all right. Hello, banker. He's calling you gorgeous. He says, absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous. Brave, yes, brave. Feisty, yeah. Oh. A young, brave Welsh woman.
Yes.
I've had trouble with those in the past, the banker says.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah. Thank you. He's not mucking about with you at all. 8,500, your first offer.
Like, you've always been taught nothing comes for free, and then you come in here, and they're like, yeah, that's just for free. Money, have it.
Are you seriously thinking of going?
No, sorry, no, not this time.
£8,500, deal or no deal?
Thank you very much, Mr. Banker, but no deal.
Thank you, Alice.
So this round, I was going to do get rid of all the curses. I was going to do newbie, death box, and 13.
Yes.
But you've got two of them. I'll think about the third one later. Okay.
Well, you've got three. 13? Oh, I see, because 13
yeah.
and the newbie are together.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm being dim.
So I'm going to go with you, Rachel.
Wow. So that's two curses in one operation.
I hope it's a blue for you.
Thank you, Rachel. Welcome to the game.
I'm Margaret. Yeah.
Alice, you've brightened all our lives up. Good luck.
I love this idea of a curse round. Nobody's ever talked about the three curses, but you are slightly compromised, aren't you? Because Rachel's the newbie and she's got 13. So we need another box that's got some curse associated with it. Do come back after this break. We will have found a cursed box.
Wait a minute, Noel.
Hello?
King.com.
Hello?
Sponsors Deal or No Deal.
If you're in a jam and you just can't wait, ow, who you gonna call?
118!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. If it's something broke, and it ain't no joke, who you gonna call?
118!
First floor, bedroom furniture, bathroom fittings.
Ground floor, tea and biscuits.
Hi, Betty. Here's your order.
Jim, you're a lifesaver.
Tom and Lucy are coming to lunch. What shall I serve?
Tom, 6, star striker. You need something to give him energy. Cottage pie. 4, yes, spaghetti bolognese.
Oh, yes.
And Lucy? 8, prima ballerina. How about vegetable lasagna?
Oh, lovely. And I'll have roast beef and Yorkshire pudding. There we are. That's for you.
Thank you.
That delicious.
Oh, Gran, this is amazing.
Wow, that's lovely.
Can we come back tomorrow?
I think Jim's going to need a bigger van.
Call now for your free Wiltshire Farm Foods brochure.
When you're ready to stop smoking, it's hard to know where to start. Start with a call to the NHS and you'll find it easier to quit and stay smoke-free. We'll take the confusion out of quitting. We'll send you a free DVD and information pack. It helps you find the best way to quit and shows you how we can support you along the way. At home, by phone, or in your local community. So if you want to make quitting for good a little bit easier, start here. Call 0800 917 6638 now or go online for your free DVD and information pack.
To photography. Pay over 20 or 52 weeks at 0% interest. It's all sorted with Little Woods.
My little pretty one. Pretty one. And you're gonna give me some time, Shimona? Running the line, Sharona, never gonna stop. Give it up, such a turning man.
OTBix, natural oats energy. And why not try tasty OTBix bites?
In 1953, Queen Elizabeth set off on a tour of the Empire.
Here they are at last, Sydney first, moving in triumphal progress through each city.
I'm following in her footsteps to find out how this tour changed Britain's place in the world forever.
On Tour with the Queen continues Monday at 9 on 4.
King.com sponsors Deal or No Deal.
Alice Mundy, and she came up with a great idea. I think that was a really, really good idea of yours to have one round where you get rid of the curse boxes. And it was a shame that it was Curse of the Newbie and Box 13, yeah. But we took the death box out, so we got to find another box from hell.
Yeah!
Oh!
Brilliant.
I hope it's a blue.
That's all right. But it was a good round. Hello. Oh, he thought that was hilarious. Yeah, I think. Yes, he's saying, as the youth of today would say, I assume Alice is an adrenaline junkie. Yes. So, you're going to have to go. Thank you very much. He's gone to £12,600.
Go on then, Noel. Give it to me.
£12,600, deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker. Thank you a lot. But no deal.
Thank you, Alice.
From now on, I haven't really thought. I just get rid of more evens, I guess. Colin, number 14, please.
Good luck, Alice. You deserve it.
Wayne, go for it. Box 18, please.
Good luck, Alice.
It's Wayne. Hit.
Yes.
Body blow. Two, Chris.
Good luck.
Yes, well, she did actually say it was a body blow. Yes. Bit of a blow there. Go on, then. Ooh! You did take out 100,000, but the other two were blue. And so he says, you know what, Alice? I'd like you to go with £14,200. 14 grand that box is worth now. With £200.
It's mad. Yeah, I don't know. Getting a bit serious now, I think. It's still a good board, though. It's...
Alice, you've still got, you know, yeah, a few more reds there. If you can take out that penny, 10p, even the 3,000, you'd be doing really great.
I've come for money, but I've also come for that kind of... like thrill seeker. I've come for that.
You've come for a thrill.
I've come for that round where it could go either way.
Oh, is this the stunty person coming out in you?
I think it is, Noel.
Oh, getting onto the high wire, jumping out of the helicopter.
Yeah. Okay. This is the round. Next round. I'm gonna. Yeah.
£14,200. Deal or no deal?
No deal, Noel.
Thank you. Oh, this is fascinating.
Okay.
Right then. Serious stuff here.
Maureen, please. Number 19.
Oh, Maureen. Ooh, this is the buzzy round.
All the best, Alice. You've been lovely.
£3,000.
Come on,
tell Maureen what it is.
Kind of going between these two, I think. I'm going to go for Steve, please.
Oh, are you getting a buzz?
It's hitting.
Is it?
Just right now.
Good luck to you, Alice.
Come on, Steve. Are you really getting a buzz?
Oh, I'm loving it. sorry, Ian, but yeah.
That's the one we're going to after the break?
21, after the break.
Confident?
I am, yeah.
Good. Let's keep the buzz going. Come back. This is an interesting combination. A very feisty lady and a great board at the moment. Oh, what a game! Come on!
King.com. Sponsors Deal or No Deal.
Imagine a world where everything changes effortlessly. Make the world adjust to you. Vauxhall Mareva and Zafira. Discover Vauxhall.
It cost a fortune supporting Plymouth Argyle. Newcastle away today.
I mean, that's a long old poke, isn't it?
All right, Big Dave, get on.
22 away games last season. Money I spent on petrol. We could have bought Ditmar of our nostril boy. Rick boy, Rick Bird. Lads will chip in, like, but I can't ask them to cough up for insurance and that.
All right, son. Get on, you janner.
Mind you, I just got 12 months car insurance for the price of 10 from Aviva. Money I save and pay for my away shirt. Good, innit? Green hooray!
Want 12 months car insurance for the price of 10? Go direct. Get the Aviva deal.
I like things to be perfect.
I demand A1 vision.
And we got it.
But with glasses.
Or contact lenses.
With Ultralase.
Simple.
Instant.
The difference was incredible.
Ultralase, the UK's longest established laser eye specialist with world-leading technology and a lifetime care guarantee.
6 years on, still perfect.
Yeah, thanks for the recommendation.
Hey, no problem.
Set your eyes free. Call now on 0800 08000 or visit ultralase.com. Ultralase, gold standard eye correction.
I can say out loud that my dream.
Fix-A-Dent Food Seal. Its precise applicator helps to seal your dentures against food infiltrations. Fix-A-Dent Food Seal. Life with more bite.
Our pets bring such laughter into our lives. The least we can do is make sure that they're properly looked after if anything should happen to us. Too many cats and dogs are left homeless after their owners pass away. That's why the RSPCA have a free service called Home for Life. It means the RSPCA will do all it can to find a new loving home for your pet if you should die. It's free, it's simple, and it gives you peace of mind. So with Home for Life, you can sit back and enjoy all the wonderful moments you spend with your pets. Reward a lifetime of love and laughter with a Home for Life. Whether it's for you or for someone you know, just call 0800 169 0099 for a free information pack. That's 0800 169 0099.
Oh, oats and more?
No, 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 kids aren't allowed to eat oats and more because it's highly flammable.
Flammable?
These big crunchy oat flakes, they go up in flames like that.
Crispy almonds.
Little nutty ticking time bomb.
But it's got those clusters in the light.
Step away. I think it's going
to
blow.
Unbelievably delicious oats and more. Too good to share.
Now you can get 4 years 0% finance, as well as the £2,000 government scrappage allowance. Offer ends October 1st. Eligible new models only.
Tessa Sanderson is a gold medal winning Olympian, but how will she cope playing wife to controversial football legend Ron Atkinson?
Give me a big hug!
Bloody hell, fine.
Oh, I think she'll bully me to death.
What happened?
I don't want to discuss it, Tess, no, honestly.
Yeah. The story. Celebrity Wife Swap, Sunday at 8 on 4.
King.com. Sponsors Deal or No Deal.
Was sustained through the break, and this is the Buzz Box. Yeah?
Yeah?
Box 21, Ian, come on, she is enjoying the rush here.
Good luck, Alice.
Whoa! Noticeably clenched fingers. Interesting configuration for 8 box. You could look at it and say, actually, it's pretty much balanced. Hello? You've been thinking very hard, have you, banker? Oh, he's claiming he's noticed something about the way you read the board. That's really interesting. He is describing this as one of the most logical offers that he's ever made, because he thinks that what you've been doing is, when considering the offer, you've been looking at the board and imagining the worst-case scenario. He thinks, therefore, it's very logical that you would see four blues and 15,000 if you go on. So he's now offering you 15,000.
I wasn't thinking of that.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking of the average, which is 40 grand, is that right?
40,131, I calculate. And 25p is the average.
He usually goes half the average.
Well, he has many considerations, not least the character of the player and the way it's being played. I think he's seriously worried by a young lady bouncing around here saying that she's enjoying the thrill.
Alice, stunt people have guts. You know how to play this game. Play it yourself. Play your own.
You interrupted Stephen there.
He said, sorry, Stephen.
Okay. I'll ask. The banker would like to know, seeing you said he normally goes with half the average, if he offered you 20,000, would it make it easier?
It would.
I mean, he's not saying he's offering it, he's just asking the question.
It would make a difference.
Okay, that is very fair. Okay, he's going to meet you halfway. 17,500 is your new offer.
See, that's closer to that student loan right there. So 17,500, 18 grand.
Oh, is this?
So, but even if I thought right, this student loan later, I could just tomorrow go skydive. That's what I could wing walk. I want to do wing walking, don't I? That's kind of stuff you can't do unless you've got money to.
Yeah, nerve.
Alice, you're training to be a stunt woman. There's an awful lot of risk assessment goes in before you do any stunts.
Exactly. It's calculated risk, isn't it?
This is a big... You know, it's a risk. It's a gamble. Personally, I think there's one more going there.
Do you know what? I am a thrill seeker, and it's... I like the gamble in that way, but I've never gambled with many. Like, that's the difference, isn't it?
Would you like the question?
Yeah, no, I do.
£17,500. Deal or no deal?
Deal, no. I've got money.
You got it. Well, that was just a bit too much for the thrill seeker, and you've got to take your hat off to the banker. That little 2,500 uplift was a very clever tactic. If you've turned your back on 35,000, indeed 20, but certainly the quarter million, now we play on, please, with total honesty. But of course, we now want it all to go horribly wrong.
Number 11, Cheery, please.
Let's hope so, Holly. Such a lovely girl.
No, great start. Who clapped? That was perfectly acceptable. If we're now going to see 1p or £50, Alice, the risk taker, made a fatal mistake.
Lisa, 15, please.
Good luck, Alice.
Oh, no! Oh. One shot. It has to be the quarter of a million in the next selection.
17, Anna, please.
Do it, Anna. Quarter of a million pounds. Has to be the quarter of a million. No! 20,000 was not good enough. Oh, you have walked away from a very, very significant sum of money.
all right, Alice.
Hello? Yes, please. Alice, you had got his respect. He would, at this point, have offered you a 6-week professional wing-walking course. Plus 6 weekends of horse riding training and spending money of £30,000. That's how strong the game turned out to be. Sorry, Alice. And I guess at that point you would have thought, I'll grab it. But we have to play on. And now it's of paramount importance to find that £250,000. You could have met all of your dreams if you're sitting here.
£5,000.
Great. Please, let's just leave it at that last offer. Let's not allow it to get worse. £250,000, please, Gray.
Let's blow it away, Alice.
No! £50 was a component of the perfect round.
Lindsay, £7,000, please.
Linds, come on. This is getting horrible. Linds, £250,000.
I hope I wreck your game.
Ah, 35,000's gone, but we've got to get that big one.
Oh,
now it's back down to one box. Come on, Alice. We know you went one too soon.
One.
Box number one. Sarah, it has to be the big one. Come on, Sarah, prove
Alice,
you got it.
I hope it's in you.
Come on, prove you've got it. No! No! The configuration that we have seen on a handful of occasions, either end of the board remaining at the end of the game. That is a sight you do not often see on deal. You've either brought to the table 1p or you actually brought the £250,000. Is it conceivable that, just like Laura, the lady from Monmouth, Alice, the lady from Monmouth, was destined to win £250,000. Hello. She shouldn't be too hard on herself. Are you happy with 17,500?
Cool, yeah.
17,500's gonna do a lot for you, isn't it?
Okay, I should have.
Are you really regretting the fact that you went too soon? He's wanting to.
I'm regretting that offer, that.
The next offer, which had the wing walking, tuition, the horse riding training, and 30,000.
Like, I don't know if I would gamble with a penny on that. I don't know if that. But I should have.
So, if we'd got to this point in
yeah.
live play, You don't think you'd have gambled?
No.
With the 1p on the board, she wouldn't have gambled. What? At this point, it's not what you would have been offered. It's what he is offering. Give him back the 17,500 and you can open the box. The banker's gamble. The banker's gamble has been here rarely. The banker's gamble has never been on the £250,000.
Oh my God, Alice.
Alice. You are a risk taker, obviously. And this would be the biggest thrill and the biggest risk of your life. but you have to be prepared to lose 17,500 and take a penny. You have to be, really think about it. Massive thrill, massive risk as well. Really think about it.
Yes.
Answer it.
Do you want to answer?
No, he's going to mess my head.
That's for certain. Hello.
Alice, does number 8 mean anything to you?
Yes. He says, can he speak to you? He wants to mess with your head.
All right, banker. Don't. Oh, he's good at his job, isn't he?
So many times, people have walked away from the quarter of a million because they've dealt early. No one has been given a second chance. Nobody. It's because the penny is there.
He said it's greedy as well.
Well, Alice, remember one thing about the banker. He likes his fun as well. He likes the adrenaline rush. The two of you may be chalk and cheese, but there is one link between the two of you. You both like a buzz. And he is loving the agony that he's given you. You can go away with 1p, you can go away with 17,500, which is yours at the moment, or you can go away as only the second person in the history of Deal or No Deal to win a quarter of a million pounds.
He said, yeah, I'd definitely get the swap, but I said I'd never swap my box.
Can I just go up there?
Yeah.
Bye, Ali.
Can I check it or what can I just throw away?
17.5. Right, you're going to do the thing you want to do. If you get that, that's going to change your life, house, everything.
I think I can make one decision. I don't think I can make the second decision.
Right, what's the first one? You're going to do it.
The first one is whether or not we actually go on in live play. It's whether or not she accepts.
It's whether or not I swap.
Look at it like that.
You know what I'm wishing? I'm wishing I hadn't left Bree, because that's the thing that I can't do. Then I decide.
Okay. So there's a question coming, and I'm going to say, bankers gamble, Deal or No Deal. If you say deal, you hand back the 17.5 and we play on. If you say no deal, that's it. You've still got the 17.5 and then I'll open that box and we'll find out what you brought to the table. Do you understand?
I do. If three was here, it...
Oh. Well, you can bring three here because you get the swap. I'm going to ask you the question. Alice, bankers gamble. Deal or no deal? The second question, Alice. we know you are either going to join the 1P Club or become a very wealthy young lady. It's 8 or it's 3. And my question to you now is, Alice, swap or no swap?
No swap.
You know, it was. You've choked me up completely. I'm so pleased for you. I really am just so pleased for you. And if you had said swap, you'd have been going away with this box. Alice, there is a tiny tradition. It's a tiny one because it's only the second time it's ever happened. You get to keep the box. Alice Mundy, £250,000. It's her show. It's her moment. And you'll be back tomorrow. Oh, yes. See you then.
Good night, Noel. Speak to you tomorrow, if you're lucky.
King.com sponsors Deal or No Deal.